The administration of Brixton Masjid has historically had a connection with Sheikh Ali Hassan Al-Kalabi. A scholar has made a judgment of tabdi on him. Do the administration hold the position that he is a mubtadi?
No, so as for this matter, the third matter regarding that some of the mashaykh have passed a judgment on Sheikh Ali Hassan that he's from Ali Bidah and passed that judgment, then we all concerned that, you know, the person who's an alim, a mujtahid, who has the tool to make ijtihad, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then he have that right to make it ijtihad. But as for that being, but also, in especially regarding, seeing that as mentioned, we have this, we are known, and Sheikh Ali is well known throughout the Muslim world, that we know of this person dawah. That this person dawah is concerning that, you know, one is one of the more renowned of the student of Sheikh Albani, rahimahullah, or as some refer to him as Imam Muhammad, Muhammad Nasiruddin Albani. And that he have a good, a long connection with the people of England for years, from what I can recall, regarding coming here and teaching the people their deen. And of recent time that he has some differences between himself and some of the mashaykh. And it have led to some of the mashaykh that have passed some hukum that he is from Ahli Bidah, from what I understand and know. As for this matter, it's a matter that for any masjid and for any talibul ilm and a Muslim, that if we find there is a difference between the people of ilm, nam, then we look to say, you know, what are the issues that are being discussed, if the person will have that tool to look at the issues that are being discussed, and also to see concerning what are the aqwal of the other of the ulama who know of the situation. And from what we know, and I've come to attention, that majority of the ulama does not share this view. And some of them have even written books and all openly clarify their position regarding these matters. And of those, and you have many who can give name, we can mention name, but it is sufficient to say that we know of some of the renown of the ulama who have looked at this matter and does not deem concerning this hukum that is passed, that they agree with it.
Type.